right, man. This is the NCT 127 album review. Two baddies. This is the fourth single. Mm-hmm. I mean, fourth album by NCT 127. Oh, actually, no. Fifth album by them. I'm just reading the Wikipedia, man. 12 tracks for a variety of genres.
Mm-hmm.
The lead single is the name of the album, Two Baddies.
Mm-hmm.
Man, we started our K-pop journey with NCTU, pretty much an SM group. Same guys, mostly. I'm excited, man, to see the growth, see where they've come from where they started. What are you excited for on this
Man,
album?
I got my game face on, bro. I'm excited for something new, bro. This is NCT 127. Yeah. Right here. You know what I'm saying? This is what they do to me. They get me ready. And I ain't trying to get overhyped because the Twitch chat going crazy saying this is a no-skip album.
Yeah.
They've been waiting for us to listen to it. Like, they got me jacked up right now. But I'm going to keep it real. This whole album review, if they put something out that I ain't really feeling, I'm gonna give it its respect and voice it. But, you know, I'm going to be honest if I'm liking it or not. Because these are my guys. They know that I love them.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? They know how I truly feel about their music. So, you know, mm-hmm. I can be hard on them. But you know what? I think I'm going to get blown away by continual growth of one of the greatest groups alive.
Mm-hmm. So, yeah, I'm looking at the Wikipedia, man. I'm going to look at these producers and the arrangers of these things because, you know, our goal with our channel in the future is to keep interviewing some of these producers and the creators who are involved in K-pop.
Well, yeah, let's just holler at him, bro. We know that you're watching, so whoever produced this track, we're going to send this to you in an email as a reference, too. Like, hey, we want to get with you. We want to start a working relationship. We're doing documentaries. We're doing all kind of stuff in this industry because we genuinely are creators ourselves, and we love this stuff.
Absolutely, man.
We're going to the top, higher faculty.
Oh, yeah, for sure. All right, are y'all ready?
I'm ready, man. So this is number one off the track, Faster.
Let's do it, man. I'm having flashbacks of Supercar. For some reason, Supercar just popped in my mind. But I need to have a blank slate. Let me just have be blank slate.
Just a title, bro. Let's see what it's got, because you know them. Let's do it. Fast, 올라타는 마시 준비되지 마친 터질 듯한 엔진 하월 Fast, 숨막히는 열기에 충돌할 듯 마치 끝이 없는 긴장 속에 Fast, 우리만의 방식을 지켜낸 두어 다 always 'cause we ride on top gear Fast, all day 달려 울려 퍼질 함성 Checkered flag on my way We're going faster Funky right there Faster
I didn't expect that. I did not expect that. Speed off. How rich can get a pull off? Troopers told me one back on teamwork. Digging up the draw, ooh, don't you got Pluto? Got the net, Tito, huh? Got a high suit, though, got a old suit, though, up to drill and more.
Just make me want to make this space right here. Okay.
Hold on. Hold on, wait a minute. Okay. I had to find a spot to pause because this one, bro, it took me a minute to catch the bounce. Like, when it first started, I was like, what's the tempo? Like, where's the bounce of this? And I liked all the sounds that I was hearing, but as soon as I caught the bounce, I couldn't stop. I was just in that tempo, like, This is a banger right here, but it was different.
I could see this in the movie during a fight sequence. Like, it's going down, like, banging, like.
Yeah. Yes, all that. All the business, bro. It's a real fight scene.
Yeah, I like this. I like it, though, man. It's it's kind of like it's got good energy, but it's calm at the same time. Going faster.
Yeah, man. But no, this instrumental definitely was giving me like some medieval times type vibes, like some old school Game of Thrones hitting the drum type vibes. Mm-hmm. And once I caught that vibe, bruh, I was like, this is one I want to just keep playing back over and over and over for some reason.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, man. Let's finish it. But knowing them, bro, I'm going to ask you this. We still got some time. We're only halfway through. Are you expecting a major switch up or just keeping something subtle with this beat?
I'm not expecting it. But you never know because, mm-hmm. you know, K-pop as a genre, as an industry,
mm-hmm.
is known to do this. But yeah. So far, so good. I mean, it seems good like for what it is right now. I don't need a switch to be satisfied.
Okay.
That's what I'm saying.
My guess is it's going to switch. That's just all I'm going to say. Let's see if I'm right. All right.
Let's see.
Kick off. Gun Kim Omnam Focus. No chill, too much attention.
It would have to be the craziest switch ever because this rhythm is so strong.
Always, cause we ride on top gear. All day, 달려, 울려 퍼질 함성. Check a flag on my way.
Hell no.
We're going faster.
Sound effects on point. I need to hear that eagle one more time, too, though.
We're going faster. Tell that track, win on your flag. Taunt your nerve, we are Jippo. Race like the last one. Guess what the fireball won't you shoot the gulf so the meter.
We're going faster. I was wrong. That beat was too strong to switch up, but I thought I could hear, we're going faster, always. Just let Do Young just, what's that about the way?
That beat was nasty, bro. It's one of those beats. It's like a dance battle, high intensity, calm storm type beat. Like you just in the dance choreography studio in the mirror, just making this face.
Yes, bro. You know what I was going to say? Sometimes we be connected. What I was going to say ain't got nothing to do with those moves because those moves are the most fire I've ever seen. I was going to say, I don't think you can smile while this beat is playing. Like, nah. It was one of them.
Ooh.
Like you got to stay serious. Like, you can't have this track on at the red light and roll down your window like, we going faster. Like, you got to be like,
nah, we going faster.
Yeah, bro.
Don't you dare slow me down. I like it though, man. It was like real calm energy, but it still was like a calm banger. I don't know. It's a new term right there, just made up. But yeah. Even though it had a little bit of lyricism in there,
it was fierce, bruh.
Yeah.
But it was slowly fierce. It's mm-hmm. like the actual tempo, like 2-3-4-2-2. It wasn't fast, but it was fierce. It was strong.
Yeah.
Makes me want to just do like 3x3 of mm-hmm. deadlift as heavy as I can. Just 3 reps and I'm done. Like nothing, like not no full workout. Just let me just get 3 of these mugs off.
But even then, it's like they sprinkle a little. I like how they sprinkle a little bit of lyricism that makes you think. Like we going faster, but we need to protect our method. Mm-hmm. We still need to remain true to who we are. That's what he was saying.
Yes, bruh.
Like, that seemed like it's almost like some scripture or something. Like, this turned
to
127, chapter 3, verse 5. always protect your method.
Pastor Johnny.
Yeah.
Let's give it a hand for Pastor Johnny.
Yeah.
Yes, bro. No, for real. So, for number one on the album, I would say it's setting a tone of seriousness.
Yeah.
Like, I think that these have potential to all be bangers individually. Mm-hmm. So those people who were commenting no skip, I'm starting to lean that way. Even on the ones that are different genres, I think they're just going to be quality songs.
Mm-hmm.
That's just my guess.
Okay. It's quality so far, man. It's Set the tone. I like that as an intro. Mm-hmm. So that's number one on the album. We are live on Twitch doing the NCT 127 album review. Two baddies. The fifth album by NCT 127. I'm loving it so far. I'm enjoying it. If you haven't already, make sure you like and subscribe on Facebook and follow us on Twitch. Get the notifications so you can tune in and be live with us in the comments. We're chatting it up.
And if you think that you're looking at two baddies right now, post it in the comments. I'm just trying to see something.
That's the two baddies IG pose right there.
Yeah. Till next time. Let me get us out of here. Till next time. Every time I've